KPRC. You're watching Local 2 News at 10.
And good evening. Thanks for joining us. I'm Dominique Soxa.
And I'm Jerome Gray in for Bill Baesta. Tonight, the Houston area has another swine flu casualty.
And while many are hoping to get that in-demand vaccine or the medicine to help fight it, we've got a warning about where to buy those. H1N1 vaccines and Tamiflu are now being offered online, but be careful. KPRC Local 2 reporter Elizabeth Scarborough live for us in